Hey, Grandpa, hey, Memphis Vice Kids. Grandpa Dwight, Rusty James, and Tora brought his toys.
What?
Yeah.
What, Bella Boo? Rusty James, Tora, you guys brought us toys?
Oh, girl.
Oh, come here, girls. Tora bring all kind of toys, me and Rusty, because we love Memphis Vice Kids so much. Well, thank you.
Thank you, Rusty James and Tora. We love you.
Yeah, thank you. We was going to go to the zoo. Do y'all want to go with us? You're both are welcome, Rusty James. Well, we got the race today. Oh, girls, what do you tell Rusty and Tora? What do you tell them for all this toys and stuff? Oh, you're welcome, girls. Yeah, you're welcome, girls. You tell Tora and Rusty one more time.
Thank you, Tora and Rusty.
You girls are welcome. All right, we're going to go to the zoo. Grandpa Dwight, let's do this. Rusty, you guys, good luck in the race today. Thank you.
Uncle Rusty, there's a boy.
Yeah?
And he's mean to me. I hate him.
Bella Boo, you're our little lady. You got a lot of years to grow. Bella Boo, you're our little lady. And if some boys mean, let me know. You're gonna be a beautiful woman because you're such a beautiful child. And if some boy is mean, I'll bust out on the scene and give him time out for a while. So just smile. Bella Boo, you're our little lady. You got a lot of years to grow. Bella Boo, you're our little lady. If some boy's mean, let me know. The cool neighbor boy is just hating, but just remember what Rusty said. The little boy next door who always makes you sore is gonna someday turn your head, but watch out. Bella Boo, you're our little lady. Me and Tora want you to know. Bella Boo, you're our little lady. If the boys are mean, let us know. You're gonna grow overnight into a lady with that old breezy style. And then a lucky dude will see you. We'll let him walk you down the aisle if he's cool. Bella Boo, you're our little lady. You got a lot of years to grow. Bella Boo, you're our little lady. If the boys are mean, let me know. If the boys are mean, let us know. If the boys are mean, let us know.
That's right! You tell Rusty and me and we get them, girls. Let's go get ice cream. And then we're gonna have the race. Good luck, Rusty. You need it, because I drive good. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the best race in the world. Rusty James is in first place, ladies and gentlemen, and all the proceeds to this race are going to the Bella Boo Breast Cancer Fund, ran by Grandma Daisy. Ladies and gentlemen, Rusty James is in first place with Eric Elvis in second, and Tora's in third. Rusty James is still holding first down. And Eric Elvis is driving crazy. You know Eric Elvis, he's dangerous on this track. He's known to win four in a row, ladies and gentlemen. And here comes Tora in fourth. Tora's mad. Here we go. This one's for all the marbles, ladies and gentlemen. And the winner is going to get everything donated to the Bella Boo Cancer Fund for breast cancer, ladies and gentlemen. Rusty James still holding first. We got a wreck. It's Tooth. Tooth's out of control. But he's going to be okay. You know, Tooth, you take some corners hard because he's just crazy. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Spleen's in a close fifth. And here we go, Danny V in a sixth place, and Rusty James still holding down first place, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, Rusty James has lapped everybody, and he's won the race. And Damien's in third, with Tora in second, and Eric Elvis in fourth place. Danny V holding down fifth, ladies and gentlemen. All these proceeds are again going to the Bella Boo Breast Cancer Fund. Think Pink,
hello? Rusty James won again. He's won $9,000 million.
Yes?
Yes, $9,000. It's all going to the Bella Boo Kid Fund.
All right. Those Memphis Vice Kids. Anything for them.
Okay, well, I'll be there soon, sir.